God of the living and the dead, help us to honor the lives and hope and courage of John Alexander Hunter and Mary Phoebe Flemming. Remembering past times and our relationships with them, now gone from us, we dedicate this headstone to their memories as we tell and retell their stories throughout our family and communities.
Thank you.